Challenge yourself. Make every drill have a goal. This mid-range drill can adapt to any spots. Today I'm using the elbows. This always works best, shooting with a partner, but for the purpose of the video, I did it alone. The goal is to get to 10. For each score, you get 1 point. If you miss, you go -2 points. If you reach -10, you lose. Make every drill you do a mental battle to simulate game situations and keep improving.